today is Singing and Signing Friday, and it should be possibly our last one for you parents. Oh, we're so sad.
Because next week we'll have you all back in school. So we'll be coming live into your classrooms, hopefully. So we're going to start off by getting you all to stand up. If anyone has had a birthday, get ready to celebrate, because we are going to sing to you. I can't think, because I don't even know what day it is. What month we're in? We're in March now, aren't we? March.
Here we go.
Already. Right, ready. Everyone have a dance. Really does, I do the same moves every single week.
Do mum moves.
That's what I'm going to do, a mum move. Yeah. See, it's going to be on a disco floor at a wedding. No other dance moves.
Get ready. Stand up.
Has it been your birthday? Okay, so we've had a request today for a song that makes this person feel just relaxed and chilled. So we thought we'd have a go at it. It's got some nice signs to teach as well. So it's Put Your Records On by Corinne Bailey. So we're going to have a go at that. We'll just go through a couple of the signs first of all. So you've got bird, window. I think Lady Chatham Sign loves this one actually.
Oh,
window.
Hello, Lady Chatham Sign.
Worry. We can do summer. So it's like hot, but it's just a bit longer. Summer. I've got my hair everywhere. Sweet. So as if you've got toothache. Sweet. Girls, you rub your cheek twice. Girls. Concrete. We spell C, a full C hand, and then we rub the concrete. 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 Obviously, you can pause and rewind this if I'm going too quick. Sometimes we have white hands and we go across like this. So sometimes, sometimes, maybe we go down like this. Maybe, maybe. Wrong with our little finger. Wrong. Change. So we have our hands like this and we change them around the other way. Hesitate, we're just gonna wait. Hesitate, so we go backwards. Put your record on, record. Woo-hoo, put your record on. And your favorite with your thumbs, favorite song. Go ahead and let your hair down. Woo, so you're just letting your hair down. That's a bit of a party. Let your hair down. Sapphire, clawed hands, and we just squeeze. Sapphire, squeeze. And then we point to our hand to show that it's done. Sapphire. Jeans, we rub the back of a bum.
Asda.
Jeans. Somewhere, somehow. Okay, so I think that'll be enough for the signs. You might want to stop it, rewind it, look
There's
at it again.
A lot of signs.
A lot of signs. Or just go with us. We'll get it on now. So, yeah, record. Favourite song. No, that's not it. That's not it.
Let's give it away.
No, it's all right. It's all right. We haven't given anything away. Although I don't think the song's at the beginning. Oh, it is at the beginning. Okay, sorry. We do know what we're doing. We really do. So three little birds. Window.
Relax.
Chilled.
Three little birds. Sat on my window, and you told me I don't need to worry.
Summer
came nice and
sweet,
so sweet.
Little girl,
yeah, little Dutch on the concrete.
Sorry. sky.
Blue as the sky. Sip tea.
Relax.
Don't you love those other boys for you? Got love that Afro head. Maybe sometimes
feel afraid.
But it's alright.
The finale song, our action song. We don't need to tell you what to do.
We don't.
You just need to know four letters.
You do.
And it is a Y, an M, a C.
Oh.
Okay, so everybody up. That's you, Mrs. Slade, as well, because I know that you love a Friday assembly. Mrs. Hodge, everyone up. Everyone needs to get up.
Everyone knows this.
Grandparents, kids, you all know the rules. You know the dance routine.
Let's get active.
Woo.
See, same move, same dance move. I'm gonna have another move.
Oh, a bit of buttons.
Is it?
Oh, Jake!
was once in your shoes. I said I was down and out with the blues. I felt no man
could take the
power of life.
To my way, yes, yes. Fabulous. Fabulous. It's been an absolute pleasure.
It has. Thank you so much for watching every week and
all your comments,
taking part.
They make us so happy.
They really do.
And next week we get our children
back! Woo! But for now, happy Friday!